Everybody, and welcome back to today's vlog. Today we are going thrifting. So I have off, well, I don't have off today. I have off work today, but I have classes starting at 3:30, and I went and did my workout this morning. I did Orange Theory, which is amazing. I started doing it about a week ago, and now I'm going 2 times a week, and then the other 6 days I'm doing a lifting program. I'm doing Orange Theory 2 times a week, and then I'm lifting 4 times a week, and then resting 1. So what's that? 6 day workout, 1 week, 1 day rest day, which is bomb. I'm gonna show you my guy's outfit later. Ava helped me pick it out because she said I was getting a little basic with my outfit choices. So that was great to hear. So yeah, we're going to go thrifting to the Goodwill, and I guess there's like these big bins. I've never been before, but Ava has. I guess there's these big bins that you go and you pick out like a bag, and they do it by weight, not by what the clothing is. So I'm kind of excited for that, to get some thrift finds. These are all thrift finds that I'm wearing. I'm filming on my iPhone 12 today. This is the first time with this new phone, so I really hope that the quality is good and I spent all that money for a good reason. And my arm is already getting tired, so yeah. I'm standing in the entryway of my house because there's really good lighting here, and like, I was just vibing with it. So come along, stay tuned. If you have not already, hit subscribe, watch this week or the week's videos before. Yeah, hopefully we have some fun today and get some good finds, and I'm starving, so I'm gonna make some food. Guys, I also wanted to pop on because guess what happened yesterday? My life flashed before my eyes, just kidding. But my friend asked me to be in her bridal party. I'm freaking part of the bride tribe. Bride tribe. That's a little tongue twister for me. It was so cute. I went over and that's funny. She literally just texted me. So I went over yesterday and I was hanging out. She has the most adorable little baby ever. So I went out to hang out with her and her baby, and my other friend was there, and she was like, okay, close your eyes. And I was like, what the fuck is going on? So she came out with this little box, and look what she put in it. Bath bomb. It said, will you be my bridesmaid? And I started crying. I literally, like, tears were flowing. It said, this says to have and to hold your hair back. Keep it together, little tissues it's saying on it. She got me a little like diamond chapstick thing. And then she got me a little drink to go in here. Of course I have to wait till I'm 21, but isn't that adorable? Like, I'm literally crying. My arm's getting so tired. But yeah, it was super cute. Her wedding is in September, and I'm already bridesmaid dress shopping. Like, I'm literally so excited. I don't know what to do with myself. So very excited for that. That happened yesterday. Did Orange Theory this morning. About to pour myself a nice cup of coffee, and this lighting is bomb. Waiting for Ava to come down, and then we're going. Also, my kitchen is a mess. No. So yeah. All right, friends. Here we are, we're ready to go. I'm drinking some coffee, and I also brought a pepper and some carrots. I'm gonna eat the pepper like an apple, and don't worry, I'll be getting that on the vlog. Ava's looking killer today.
I really am, wow.
And Ava picked out my outfit. I'll show you the outfit details in a little. I know I just said that. We are on our way to thrifting. We're in my mom's car today because my brother had a dentist appointment. Do you know where you're going?
Yes.
Without a GPS?
Yes. I've been to this thrift store like 10 times.
Oh, geez, gosh. Yeah, so hopefully we don't die on the way there. Ava hasn't driven in like a month.
More like a month and a half.
I'm getting text messages. So yeah, let the vlog begin. Make sure you subscribe. Follow us both on Instagram at Ava Becker and at Peyton Becker. We have arrived. We're at the Goodwill Donation Center. This is an outlet, so it's like donation bins. Don't worry, I'll be getting all the footage inside. I feel like this camera makes you look like you have a spray tan.
I don't. It's all natural,
I'm
baby.
I'm also shaking. But like, doesn't it look like I have a spray tan?
No.
Okay. All right, let's go in and shop. Guys, bad news though. The only mask is my freaking brother took my car, which had my person in, which had all my shit in it. I only have a zebra mask, so we're gonna be clashing really good with today's outfit, but it's fine. Ava's got her Florida mask on. We're gonna go. Oh yeah, see, there's the Goodwill sign. So let's go. Let's go shopping.
Look.
All right, friends. First of all, I'm listening to Ava's music and trying to talk over that, so I hope you can hear me. But this is my cart so far. Well, actually, probably ending. I have all this stuff and then all of these clothes. And it's done by weight. So for anything under like 10 pounds, I think, is anything under 20 pounds is $1.64 a pound. So hopefully all of this will be under like $5-$10. And I'll do like a thrifting haul when I get back. Like I'll try everything on. I might wash it first. I'll probably wash it and then try it on because I get skeeved out. But like, look at this place. It's just full of like bins everywhere, and you go and like you literally just root through and try to find something you like and throw it in. And Ava's back there and her cart is almost full too. So we got a lot of good stuff. Oh, and then there's like just random shit. Like there's a doll. Here's a gorilla suit. It's pretty intense. So yeah. All right, so that's all my clothes folded. I feel like that's a good amount if you can't really, like there's a lot shoved in there. And I'll go through everything when I try it on. And then this is everything that Ava's getting. Ava's way more colorful than I am. Look at all those colors. And then look at mine. I have like a couple colors, that's it. And now we're gonna go get, oh, and Ava's getting those shoes too. Now we're gonna go get them weighed. All right, so we ended up paying $36 for our cart, and that was combined. We just like put all our stuff together. I don't know how many things we got, and Ava got a pair of shoes. I feel like that is crazy for how much crap we got. I mean, our trunk is like pretty much almost full. So, and I'm out of breath because I had to bring the cart back in. So now we're gonna go, well, we're not going home yet. We have to go grocery shopping. I do, my hair is crazy. We have to go grocery shopping and I know I'm literally dying. We have to go grocery shopping. I want to get a picture of my outfit, but Ava's not giving me the best vibes.
I'm jet lagged.
She's jet lagged. So hopefully we can get one because I want to show you guys. I need hand sanitizer like ASAP. Hi.
Friends, we had to go get Starbucks. And I wanted Ava to vlog while I was driving so we could tell you what we got. Ava, what'd you get?
An iced matcha latte with soy milk.
Yeah, that sounds nasty.
So good.
I get a grande iced chai latte with vanilla cream cold foam and almond milk. For a little nice healthy alternative, it's delicious and nutritious.
That's a negative on both of those?
Nuh-uh, it's a healthier. Rather than whole milk.
Barely.
I mean, get some milk, guys.
Even I just attempted to take some pictures for Instagram outside. One, my hair is not cooperating. And Ava was getting, oh, you see my hand.
And some of us, well, one of us struggles to.
I'm not good at it, okay?
Take pictures and to be photographed.
I think I'm photogenic, like, only sometimes. Not when I'm trying to be cool. Maybe. I don't know, I feel like I look like I just ran through war, because it feels like it. Even, my hair's all fucked up. Jesus.
We're back. I put on my comfy sweatpants. These are literally my life. If you follow me on any kind of social media, only Instagram, because that's the only where I post. I'm always in these sweatpants. They're from middle school. They're so big, but they're literally my all-time favorite. I took my hair out. So we were thinking about doing, oh, there's an Ava in my room. We were thinking about doing the, what's it called? The haul? The try-on sesh in my room.
Try-on haul.
The try-on haul. However, Jess, I'm sorry, my mom, I don't think if we're, I mean, when I tell you I cleaned this the other night, also, somebody wore their work boots on my fucking, on my beep white carpet and got dirt everywhere. So now I'm going to have to Folex and vacuum that. That's great. But yeah, the room's just too messy and I don't feel like, I'm going to clean it. But I clean it and I watch Vampire Diaries. And we don't have that kind of time right now because we're running out of light. So I think we'll just film in my living room. And you're going to see if I filmed up here, the room looks really clean except my mirror's dusty. And you can just see Ava. Also, I cut my hair this week, and while it looks really straggly, I like this length. I feel like it looks like blunt and nice. Except that piece looks really longer than the rest, but I promise it's not too much longer. Okay, let the try on commence. All right, friends. Oh,
That glare. Welcome to the try-on haul. This is where we're gonna be trying on everything. The lighting's really good. We're in my living room right now, and as you can see, we love our green carpet. But the lighting's really good.
Like, wow, I just look really good.
Okay, first things first, I'm not wearing pants currently, and neither is Ava, and she's over here, so we're just gonna keep it whatever. This is first. So I was talking about my friends getting married. I don't know why it's glaring so much. Okay guys, so I'm not gonna show you the front, but the back's pretty, but this piece never should have been made, ever. It's like slanted and exposed, but like, I guess it's kind of, if it was made well, it would be pretty. Ava, what do you
these
got?
These are my lavender pants.
Ava got lavender pants. Yeah, I gotta take
them. Wait, are they see-through?
I feel so uncomfortable now. Okay, present your outfit, Ava. I'm just trying to stay covered.
This is my outfit. We got some nice elastic grandma pants with the blue and white checkered.
It actually looks really cute. And I think you can wear it together.
A sweater vest. I wouldn't wear it together because it looks like I'm going golfing.
I'm still in my little outfit that I will be throwing out. All right, next up, I gotta tie Ava's cold shoulder. She feeling a little chilly. Can you stop moving?
No.
This literally smells like Goodwill. So I got this top.
I picked it out. We love it.
I'm not sure. And I found these pants. They're really popping the booty out.
They're really tight. We kind of see through how tight they are.
Really?
Yeah.
But I kind of like them. They are like, it's giving me a camel. yeah, so I don't know if I'll be keeping either one of these, but.
You don't like the top.
What am I gonna wear this top?
Jeans.
With?
You better keep that top. You look like Rachel from Friends. Or like a cute skirt. You gotta keep it.
Okay, maybe. I'm also not wearing a bra right now, and I'm team bra.
I'm not either, but I don't wear bras.
She's team no bra. Are you team no bra or bra? Tell us down below in the comments.
I thought you were asking me.
I mean, I don't mind it. Oh, it's making my arms look fit. And I low-key love these pants. Just, mama gotta lose some. They are riding
up. Don't turn around.
Really? Oh. Are they really see-through?
They look really see-through. I don't know if you'll be able to tell on camera, but.
Okay, moving on. Okay, next up, I got this big t-shirt, but it has stains on the bottom, so I'm gonna have to cut it. I don't know what even, Labor Day Century it says, but I just thought it was cute, and it's pretty big, and I think I'm just gonna cut it so it's not my belly shirt, but it's like cropped maybe. I kind of like it big, and it's actually really soft. And then I got these like blue grandma pants.
Oh, this is quite exciting.
And I feel like these are kind of cute. Even, see, you don't think it would be cute if I cropped it like that?
Oh yeah, that'd be cute. But that's more grandma vibes.
Really?
Yeah. Oh. The other one's more skater.
Ava's wearing a vest right now that...
For it would be only...
That would have to be censored if we put it on.
Or OnlyFans.
Yeah. Yeah, if she had an OnlyFans. So, yeah, I like this combo. I feel posh. Next up, I have these like black dress pants, but they're cropped. I'm not a big fan.
I like them. I have these, what?
Tommy Hilfiger. They're actually so cute.
They're just a tad long, can't even tell. And the knee cut is on my chin. And we have this, oh, you can kind of see my titty. You might be able to see my titty in that video from the side.
Okay.
We'll see. And then we have this nice cute sweater.
And I have this sweater, black sweater vest. It's kind of sparkly.
Okay.
Yeah, so we'll see. I don't know. I feel like I'm going to business. To do business.
Oh, that has sparkles in it?
Yeah.
Don't know how I feel about the sparkles.
Yeah. I just feel very mature. And not in a good way.
I feel very American.
Yeah, that's a cute outfit though. I like that. Okay, next up is this big like suede shirt, which I actually kind of like. And then I got these sweatpants, but they're too tight on the booty and they're too big in the peepee area. It looks like I got a pack. Ew, oh my god, look at it.
And I got this nice jacket. Wait, can you see it?
And this tank top.
Do you have a bra on?
No.
Is it see-through?
I don't think so.
Yes, it is.
Is it?
Yes.
Okay. Well, I got this nice tank top that I'm going to wear to work out. So with the bra. But this jacket is very nice.
I'm like loving this big top.
This with like a mini skirt and some boots.
Love. All right. I'm still in my Poochie sweatpants, but I got this like sweater thing. I'm still not wearing a bra, but I feel like this would be cute. I don't know. Where would I wear this, Ava?
Cool.
Jeans, maybe a little low neck. Just kidding. Dang, girl, you fashioned a bowl. Yeah.
I'm also not wearing a bra. I wish I would with this. I don't love.
Mm-mm. It's like, it's
fits weird. You're petite.
Yeah. All right, next I got this top, and I was thinking it was gonna be cute.
I got this turtleneck.
I don't think I like it.
It looks like the exact turtleneck that I'm wearing today.
Yeah. Oh, I thought it was. And then I got these white jeans, but they're too big. But I was thinking if I did the TikTok trend and got the thing. I just don't get, like, how does this go away if you do that trend? It doesn't, right?
No, it just looks bad. That's why you do you tie it in the back.
Next up is this gray turtleneck. I like it, but something with, like, the shoulder whatnot is, like, it's, like, pulling. And so I'm not going to keep it because I don't like it. And the sleeves are kind of short. And then I got these pants. They're, like, crop. They're from American Eagle, and they're small. And I felt like just this summer, because I'm hopefully living at the beach, with like a white t-shirt, and they'll just be like comfy, like not really like super stylish, but just kind of comfy. All right, next we got this like sweatshirt, but it's way too long, so I think I'm gonna crop it to here, but the sleeves are kind of short, so I didn't really know if I like it, but I guess I'm just gonna crop it. What? It made me think that this is gonna look cute. Looks like I have droopy titties.
Oh, it does.
I mean, I feel like I was thinking this could be like my Valentine's Day outfit, but not the pants, just the shirt. First of all, I hate Ava. Are you kidding me? Yeah, it just ain't doing it for me. First of all, I got saggy boobies. And it's just not it. I'm good. I need a freaking nap. I'm so tired of doing this.
You suck at this.
Nothing is working.
Majority of the stuff I
have. What are you doing?
I'm trying to do how do you do the scarf tops? Do you know what I'm talking about?
One boob. And then you twist it, and then there's two boobs.
No, that's not what I'm talking about at all.
Yeah.
No. No. You just got half a boob out.
It's called under boob. It's like this. And then
no, it's not.
And then you just like.
No, I'm talking about the ones where it's like.
I want to do it.
This is mine.
I just want to take a nap. I'm literally so tired.
It's like when you go like this.
You look like you're breastfeeding.
What I'm talking about.
No, Ava!
Wait, guys, hold on.
Okay, so literally, I got this shirt, and that's it. This is the last thing. I got an Orange Theory. Ow! Are you kidding me? I got an Orange Theory t-shirt that I'm going to wear because your girl just joined Orange Theory, and who wants to pay for a shirt when you can just find one? And it's like this orange.
Well, you still paid for it.
Okay.
Well, it was like, don't act like we stole it.
A dollar. But the only thing that really worked for me today was I found... Okay, you need to back up. Okay, the only thing that really worked for me today were all these hair scarves I found. So I got this leopard print one. Ew, what was that? I got a leopard print one. I got this. I can't. I'm gonna fucking lose my shit. I got this one, which I think this will be really pretty in the summer. Like, I need to wash them first. I got this rose, like, one, which I pretty like. I like that a lot. It's really long, though. I didn't realize that to go like this. Ava, I'm literally gonna kill you.
They're cute. Look.
I got this one. It has apples on it. Don't put that on your hair. You didn't wash it. You're gonna get fucking lice.
It's okay. You'll love.
I got this one. It has apples on it, but I feel like together it'll look cute. Ava, please be quiet. And then I got, this is the last one. I'm not sure what's on it. Oh my God. When I tell you I'm gonna lose my crap right now.
No, don't you like this green?
The camera's making us look weird.
Do you like the green?
All right, now the house is a mess and we gotta clean it or I'm gonna go insane.
I'm not cleaning it.
So basically, I found like maybe 5 things that I liked.
And I found like 20.
But I got a lot of hair scarves and I'm gonna try to find a way to put them in my room. I think it's the end of this vlog because I'm literally about to fall over. Ava, you're not doing that again. Thanks for watching.
Choke yourself.
Thanks for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog today. Ava was my companion. Stop! It's not funny anymore.
So funny.
Okay.
Ninja?
Go somewhere else. I literally know you're gonna do it. You know, I'll keep my hands up.
Choke yourself.
All right. Okay, seriously, end the video with me. Guys, I hope you enjoyed this vlog. Thank you so much for watching. I'm not sure why we look kind of weird right now, but that is the end of our vlog video. I don't know how much time I have, but I hope you guys like this. If you want to see more, make sure you watch these videos. Like, subscribe. Ava got new shoes, but she's...
You can't really see them because they're black. Oh, there we go. They're really cute.
Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.